So we all are familiar with this tuvar dal. In the Indian supermarket, I came across this tuvar dal, which is whole tuvar dal. I have never grown up eating this tuvar dal, but I like to try and experiment new food. I soaked this tuvar dal overnight and it has fluffed up and it's looking like this. So I'll pressure cook this for 2 whistles and let's make tikhi dal or spicy curry from it. Two small tomatoes, you can take one medium sized tomato, add in water to it. Let's close the lid and pressure cook it for 2 whistles. By the time we'll start making our vatan. So these are the few ingredients required for the vatan: dry coconut, it's one medium sized onion, 7 cloves of garlic, 1 to 1.5 piece of ginger, and some cilantro. So let's put this on. Dry coconut to this. Once the onions are brown, we'll add dry coconut to it and roast it until it is golden brown. I've taken coconut powder over here so it's easy to grind. You can take dry coconut flakes, whatever is available at your place. So this is almost done. Let's off the heat. Let it cool down. Let's check on this. Add this dry roasted ingredients to a mixing jar. Cilantro to this. Adding this Malwani masala, 2 tablespoons. Adding this Degi mirch, it is for color, this is optional. If you don't have Malwani masala, you can put red chili powder and garam masala. Adding a spoonful of boiled tuvar dal to this, just for the taste. Add some water. We'll grind this to make paste. So this is done. This is how it looks like. Very thin paste we have to make. Cumin seeds and mustard seeds. Some asafoetida. Some curry leaves. People like to add onion or garlic for the tadka. So I just, but we have already added it to the gravy, so I'm just keeping it simple. But if you want, you can add ground paste. I'll just cover it and cook it till the oil gets separate. Let's add in water to this. Dal. Adding salt to this.